This woman has an extraordinary gift, even though everyone thought she was crazy. In 1982, Joy welcomed her husband home from work when she suddenly noticed that he smelled really bad. It was a truly unpleasant odor that irritated her nose. He took a shower, but the smell persisted. Her husband simply thought it was something from his work, but as the days, weeks, and months went by, the smell became stronger and stronger. Joy was frustrated to be the only one noticing this smell in her circle. No one thought her husband smelled bad. People thought she was crazy or simply being unkind to her spouse. Eventually, Joy had to learn to live with the smell. 12 years later, doctors diagnosed her husband with Parkinson's disease. She accompanied him to a support group, and when she entered the meeting room where all the Parkinson's patients were gathered, she smelled the same odor as her husband's, only 20 times stronger. Finally, she understood. She didn't know how she could smell Parkinson's disease. She contacted researchers who politely dismissed her, once again thinking she was crazy. But Joy persisted, and the scientists finally put her to the test. They had her smell t-shirts, and she was able to identify which of the owners had Parkinson's disease, with only one mistake. Turns out, 8 months later, that same person she was wrong about was also diagnosed with Parkinson's. She had detected it almost a year before the researchers did. Thanks to her, scientists have identified molecules related to the disease in sebum, which allowed them to develop skin tests that can detect the disease with 95% accuracy, enabling the possibility to start treating patients much earlier. Subscribe for more videos.